Lucid, so this has an enormous short position, okay? And where we're at is we're right against this major resistance line. So you have 20 and a half. If you can get over $20 tomorrow, you could absolutely push. I think that with the amount of shorts that are out there, this can squeeze. We're seeing that a lot.